All right, let's get this going. Just gonna check the scores on the first one, because that's always interesting. There's people who haven't registered, they're just named contestant. So people are just guessing right now. If you see the quiz kit icon in the middle of the stream, you might have to allow access again. So click on the quiz kit, manage access, allow access, and it'll show your name instead of contestant. Because the only name I see here is Dr. Quandary. Everyone else is contestant. You might have to register again. All right, moving on to the next question. Who is this character? I also decreased the time to 15 seconds. Maybe I'll do 10 seconds next time. This guy is sitting on the throne in Eridluin in Thorin's Gate. What is his name? The correct answer, of course, is Dwalin. Hopefully no one said Thorin. Yeah, people said Thorin. Alright, you re-allowed access. And now, yeah, I'll check the names again. I was gonna do that. There we go. I can see, oh, I see top line there. Two wrong answers, good job. Yeah, I see a bunch of names now. You might have to access, give access every time. Alright, it's gonna start moving through the questions. Blood of Loki in the lead. Exo close behind, and Roderred, always a strong challenger. Okay, Topolo. Alright, next question coming up. Who is this character? Who is this fella? Is it Barleyman Butterbar, Barney Stinson, Barley Woman Butterbar, or Barleyman Woodcutter? People should get this one. Pretty famous if you've ever done any quests in this game. Barley Woman Butterbar. 10 correct answers. Good job, good job. I'm impressed. You're playing League and you almost died. Alright, moving on to the next question. Next character, who is this? It's Radagast the Wizard, Radagast the Green, Radagast the Black, Radagast the Brown. Roderick is raiding. Aye, aye. I mean, you should be able to multitask. Technically, it wouldn't be entirely wrong, but we want the name that they have in the game. Barrow, I'm checking the score between every category, so every 15 questions. There's 45 in each quiz. Two quizzes, 90 questions, but 45 in each. I check the scores every 15. So next question, who is this? Is this Halbarad, Gimli, Elrohir, or Aragorn? Do people know this one? I'm suspecting most people will get this one. But I do fear for people picking Aragorn, because that would not be correct. One person went for Elrohir. Oof. That's unlucky. Most people knew that this is Halbarad in Esteldin. Moving on to the next character. Who is this? This is Legolas, Haldir, Thranduil, or Boromir? Every week I had a character from this location, guest houses in Rivendell. This is, of course, Gimli in the background, but Legolas. I can't believe if anyone got this wrong, then I'll be shocked. I think overall the quiz this week is easier. Haldir and Boromir. Ay ay ay. I don't believe it. But Legolas was correct. Moving on to the next character. Who is this? Some kind of Drake in Angmar? Do people remember the name? Is it Bloodwing, Bloodsmog, Dracula, or Bloodfang? Can't answer because you don't know. Toplo is on the case. Bloodwing is correct. One person got it wrong. Plugging just went away. Well, I don't know. There must be something on your end then. It's back now, okay. Next question coming up. You couldn't answer. That's unlucky. Just gotta do better on the other questions. Next question. Oh, sorry for the late image. It's coming up now. It says Elengad, Wadengad, Adengad, or Kalengad. I would say, like, it's probably gonna be on the easier side this week in the quiz. And this one, I'm suspecting 100% score. Because it's pretty easy. Kalengad is the correct answer. Oh, maybe Kalenglad. I'm sorry, but, you know. That's what I meant, Kalenglad. Don't question me! Alright. Next question coming up. What's the name of this character? Is it Boromir, Faramir, Imrahil, or Aragorn? Standing inside Minas Tirith? I'm suspecting people will get this one right. Because it's pretty obvious. On the first level of Minas Tirith, Prince of Dol Guldur, not Dol Amroth, not Dol Guldur, it's Imrahil. Everyone got it right, good job. Bram, stop with your excuses and get better internet. Next question coming up. I don't have any lost frames, so it must be your end. Next question, who is this? I don't know if you can reduce the quality on my stream. To be honest, this is the leader of the dwarves in Yarnfast. Do people remember his name? So it goes for a random guess. But Nain the Slakeless is correct. Five more characters left. Barrow, try refreshing the stream if you're having issues. Next question coming up. Character number 11. Who is this? Is it Lord Celeborn, Haldir, Legolas or King Thranduil? People might recognize this as the inside of Felagoth. So, inside Felagoth, who would be the ruler in Felagoth? The correct answer is, of course, King Thranduil. Three people went for Celeborn, which was incorrect. four more characters before we can check the scores. Next question coming up. Next character. Who is this? Is it Brother Amma, Father Amma, Sister Amma, or Mother Amma? A character that has quests in Anak Kurfu, or Karfu, whatever it's called, in Elder Slate. I can't wait to see where Brum. What? No pop up again. I'm actually interested to see if anyone got this one. Correct answer is Mother Amma. This is actually a female dwarf. You don't get the quiz kit pop-up. Then I don't know what's wrong. Alright, next question. Next character coming up is... Hello, Meglendale. Next question coming up. Next character, who is this? Is it Gamling the Young, Gamling the Old, Gamling the Strong, or Gamling of Rohan? What is his name? Obviously his name is Gamling. If you look at him, he looks kind of old, right? Old is the correct answer. Let's see if anyone got it right. Almost everyone, except for two people. This is character number 13. Two more characters and we'll take a look at the scores. Next question coming up. Who is this? Is it Farmer Maggot, Frodo Baggins, Gaffer Gamgee, or Samwise Gamgee? He's standing just south of the party tree, pretty much. It's of course not Frodo, not Samwise, and not Farmer Maggot. It's Gaffer Gamgee. Some people went for Farmer Maggot because he's farming. Alright, the last character coming up now. Who is this person? I can say it's obvious who it is. The mayor of Bree, but what is he called? Is it Mayor Graham Tenderlarch, Thunderstrike, the Terrible, or Tenderlegs? Thunder Thighs. Correct answer is Tender Larch. Two people went for Tender Legs. Ay, ay, ay. Rudder Red, even if you're raiding now, there's a second quiz after the first one, if you're done raiding then. I think everyone's getting the same. So I'm clicking on... I could actually click on the picture first and then the question, I think. I'll do that. Alright, so time to show the scores. Contestant 19. Who is that? Please tell me who it is if you're in chat. It's really, really close in the top. Five people. Fighting. Oh, Brum even. A Toplo. Stepping up the challenge. So still six people fighting for the lead and 30 more questions left. Unfortunately, Roddy Red is really, really low. That's good, Barrow. You know your stuff. So can anyone tell me if you're contestant 19? In the chat. Who is contestant 19? I'm actually quite intrigued. Alright, no one's saying it's me, so we'll see. Alright, so the next 15 questions are going to be Lord of the Rings trivia. So it's going to be questions about Lord of the Rings lore. So not exactly from the game. So a chance for everyone to catch up. Oh, I didn't look at total scores. I'm sorry. Blood of Loki in the lead. I just looked at the question score. Let me just double check the total scores. The Blood of Loki. Exo close behind. Dr. Q is close. Skeletor, Brum, and Contestant 19. Everyone still has chances here, because there's a lot of questions. But good to see a fresh face in the lead. Blood of Loki, trying to get his first win. Alright, the first question, Lord of the Rings trivia, coming up. Which of these names is Aragorn known as? Elessar, Woodland Prince, Isildur, Super King. Alright, see you later, Roderick. Super freak. I'm guessing most people will know this one. I would say like all these questions are on the easier side, but there's some tricky ones. The correct answer, of course, is Elessar. King Elessar. And moving on to the next question. Sorry for my misspelling, but you'll get the next question coming up. Who is Aragorn's mother? Gilran, Gilidor, Arwen, or Luthien? The correct answer might be tricky. It is Gilran. Only four people got it right. One person said Arwen. Hello? Aragorn's mother is Arwen? That is interesting indeed. But alright, moving on to the next question. What is the name of Aragorn's reforged sword? Is it Narsil, Sting, Anduril, or Glamdring? And note that it's after it's been reforged. What is it called? When Elrond delivers the sword to Aragorn, he calls it Anduril, the Flame of the West. It was made by the shards of Narsil. So I'm sorry for those who said Narsil, it's actually Anduril. Kind of a tricky question, I guess. Next question coming up. What's the name of Elrond's daughter? Galadriel, Eowyn, Arwen Undomiel, or Mother Amma? Mother Amma, what a legend. The correct answer, of course, is Arwen. Some people got it wrong, apparently. This was question number 19, so that's number 4. So Lord of the Rings question number 5 coming up. What is the name of Elrond's twin brother? Is it Eldir, Elrohir, Elros, or Elodan? This one might be tricky, because his twin brother lived in the First Age And since they're half elves, they got the choice to pick more, to live as a human or an elf. Elrond chose the elf life, but Elros chose to be a man, and he died at age 400 or something like that. Silmarillion, indeed. I love that book. If you like Lord of the Rings, you need to read Silmarillion. No question. Next question coming up. Which dwarf did Legolas become really good friends with? Is it Durin, Thorin, Gloin, or Gimli? One of the questions where I'm expecting a 100% score. It was a manly age. He got a longer lifespan because of all the good deeds he did or something like that. But he didn't get mortal life. But this correct answer is, of course, Gimli. Two people got it wrong. That's interesting. And the next question coming up. What is the name of Legolas' father? It's Legolas' father. Elisar, Thranduil, Lego Papa, or Aragorn? There might be some spelling mistakes in here, but you guys get the idea. I hope people didn't say Lego Papa. The correct answer is, of course, the King of Mirkwood, Thranduil. One person said Lego Papa. Aye, aye, aye. That was number 7. 8 more to go of the Lord of the Rings trivia. Next question. What is Legolas' main weapon of choice? Is it a halberd, a bow, a bazooka, or a sword? What do people think? What is Legolas known for? Please don't answer bazooka. Correct answer, of course, is the bow. Two people said bazooka. I think someone's having fun. I would love to see Legolas with a bazooka. Next question coming up. Gimli got given lordship of something after the defeat of Sauron. What was that? Mordor, the Glittering Caves, Erebor, or the Shire? What did Gimli get given lordship of? I'm suspecting some people might say Erebor. Correct answer is, of course, the Glittering Caves. Ah, Brum is tilted. Feels bad. You need to aim for the second quiz if you feel bad. Alright, next question coming up. What's the name of Gimli's father? Gloin, Thorin, Gumli, or Gandalf? Bazooka and Gumli. And Lego Dad. Correct answer is, of course, Gloin. Gandalf. I think some people have given up this round and just answering for fun. Blood of Loki, you're welcome. I'm glad people are enjoying the quiz. The next question coming up. What are Alatar and Palando known as? The Green Wizards, the Brown Wizards, the Blue Wizards, or the White Wizards? So for those who don't know, there's five wizards that were sent to Middle-earth: Gandalf, Saruman, Radagast, and Alatar and Palando. They are, of course, known as the Blue Wizards. Most people knew this. And there should be four more trivia questions before we look at the scores. Next question coming up. Who killed Saruman? Was it Legolas, Gandalf, Grima Wormtongue, or Theoden? Grima Wormtongue is the correct answer. Curious to see if people got it. I mean, books or movies, I would say the book mainly. But in a way, he also killed him in the movies as well. Even though Legolas helped, so he's kind of a trick question here. But Grima Wormtongue is correct. Gravity was not an option. Yeah, I'm actually curious if Saruman died in the movies before he hit the thing. Next question, three more trivia questions. What name did Saruman go by during his crimes in the Shire? Was it Gurithil, Saru Woman, Sharki, or Lord Saru? Do people know this one? Some people will, for sure, if you read the books. Correct answer is Sharki, not Gurithil or Saru Woman. Yeah, if you haven't read the books, shame on you. You're just that good, Bram. Next question. What color wizard was Radagast known as? White, brown, gray, or green? Since we've looked at Radagast earlier today, it should be easy. Of course, Radagast the brown. And then I believe, let me think, 16, should be one more trivia question. Smoking so much, it should be green. Next trivia question, and the last of this category coming up. What was Radagast's main concern? Was it exploring, or plants and animals, or was it ruling, or the war? What does Radagast care the most about? He didn't really care about the war or ruling. I should have added weed as an option. The war between Ruskable rabbits, of course. The correct answer is, of course, plants and animals. 10 correct answers. Time to look at the scores. Let's see who's in the lead. Scores coming up. Blood of Loki with a decent lead on Exo and Contestant 19. And then the other people still have a chance, but are a bit far behind. But Blood of Loki looking good. And we're going to move on to the final category of Quiz 1. Before we take a short break, before quiz 2. And this category is skills, so this will be skill icons showing up. Name of the skill for the correct answer. First skill coming up. What is this skill called? Is it Barbed Arrow, Shot Through the Heart, Heartseeker, or Split Shot? All the deleted skills too. No, all the skills that I put here, I go into the game on live, I take a screenshot, or like I age tag it. There's no old skills. They're all gonna be live in the game. This correct answer is of course Heartseeker. Everyone got it right. Agile Rejoinder. Even I don't know that skill. Next skill coming up. What's the name of this skill? Is it Steadfast, First Aid, Shake Free, or Recklessness? Is this actually a Warden skill? It's the Warden skill where they break out from any stun. And it's called Steadfast. Let's see how many people got it right. Top Lane Warden is actually one of the most fun classes to play in the game, for sure. Correct answer was Steadfast. Ooh, a lot of people not sure about this one. That was interesting. And the next skill is coming up. What's the name of this skill? Is it Ancient Craft, Frost Lore, Air Lore, or Fire Lore? It's really interesting to me to look at the skills when they're zoomed in. To see the Ancient Craft icon, I've never thought of a magnet when I've seen it. Like, never really. So I guess this is like a magnet draining their armor? I don't know. That's why it takes so much armor. It's like magic, yeah. Correct answer, Ancient Craft. It's not Air Lore, not Fire Lore. But alright, next skill coming up. What's the name of this skill? Is it Juggernaut, Warrior's Heart, Fear Nothing, or Catch a Breath? People know this one. Correct answer, of course, is the Guardian skill, Catch a Breath. Almost everyone got it right. Moving on to the next skill coming up. What's the name of this skill? Should be a well-known skill for champions out there. It is, of course, Raging Blade. Don't click wrong if you want to win. Raging Blade is the correct answer. A couple of wrong people here. Blood of Loki went for Fury. Could be devastating for his winning chances. I'm gonna look at the scores when there's like 5 questions left as well. Alright, so the next skill coming up. What's the name of this skill? Is it Cash Out, Cash In, All In, or Safekeeping? That's a lot of coins right there. That's why it's called All In. Because like poker, you go all in, you gamble all your money. Ah! Or is it? I never thought about that. That's what I think it is now. Correct answer, All In. The gambler. Ah, the gambler trait line. Did I call it out early? I think it was on for a bit. I never thought of it. So I never really looked at the icon. But right, next skill coming up. What's the name of this one? Is it self-motivation, herb lore, sudden riposte, or sudden defense? What actually is this icon? Is he trying to punch himself or be like, come on, you can do this? Like self-motivation, you can do this. This is the icon for self-motivation, yes. So obviously it's his fist. It's like motivating himself, I think. But that's the correct answer. So we have, I think, like eight more. Next skill coming up. What's the name of this skill? Is it Bee Strike, Bee Swarm, Honey Cleanse, or Make Honey? Yep, indeed. You didn't get this one if you play Bear a lot. Correct answer, of course, is Bee Swarm. Everyone got it right. I guess the alternatives weren't that attractive. This was question number 38, so we'll do three more before we look at the scores. Next skill coming up. What is the name of this? Is it Cry of the Hunter, Cry of the Minstrel, Cry of Vengeance, Cry of the Valor? Pretty sure that icon is from Terraria. Oh, you mean the Bee Swarm? This is a Red Lion Minstrel skill called Cry of the Valor, not Cry of Vengeance. That was question 39. One more question, and we'll look at the scores. Next skill coming up. What's the name of this? Oh, there's a sword there. I never knew. Wow. Is it Rallying Cry, Gallant Display, Motivating Speech, or Muster Courage? Never knew there was a sword in his hand. This is, of course, a Captain Heal skill called Gallant Display. So after this, we have five more questions. Everyone got this right. Good job. Five more questions. So let's look at the scores before the last five questions. Show the scores. EXO is taking the lead. Blood of Loki is still fighting. Is EXO going to get his third win? And getting closer to the legend title or role. But there's still five more questions. Blood of Loki still has a chance to catch EXO. Fanny, I see you in sixth, 281K. But all right, let's go on to the last five. Next question. What's the name of this skill? Is it Power of Trees, Cry of the Valor, Break Ranks, or Cry of the Hunter? Saruku, this is only the first quest. The quiz. I will say quest. I want to say quest every time. This is only the first quiz. It's almost finished. And then there's an entire new quiz. Quiz number two. With another 45 questions. A chance for everyone to join and win. Every time I do this, there's always two quizzes. Correct answer, of course, is Cry of the Hunter. A few people thought it was Break Ranks. Four more questions to go. Quiz one. Coming up, next skill. What's the name of this skill? Is it cutting edge, diminished target, marked target, or sword and bow? Ooh, Exo going 50-50 here. Not really sure which one. Lot of Loki thinks he got it wrong. Oh no, it could be devastating. It is, of course, the marked target of a warden. Ooh, a few people got it wrong. Looks like that might have settled it. Still three more questions to go. Next one coming up. What's the name of this? Is it Cracked Earth, Earthquake, Desert Strike, or Cracked Ground? How do you get your name on the leaderboard? You type in join quiz. You don't have to type it though, but there should be a quiz kit thing showing on the screen on the right side. You click on that. You click manage access and allow access. And if you did it the last time, you have to deny and allow again. Correct answer was, of course, Cracked Earth and not Cracked Ground. Two more skills to go. First skill coming up of the two. Give us an epic quiz now. There's one more quiz coming up after this one. The name of this skill: Sweeping Cut, A Vexing Blow, Surprise Strike, or Scary Man? Some people might think it's a Scary Man. You never know. Correct answer is Vexing Blow. Moving on to the last skill of this first quiz. What is this skill called? Is it Fury of Blades, Blade Wall, Swift Strike, or Raging Blade? Yes, indeed, I turn it around. And of course, it was Fury of Blades. Quiz number one is over. Let's check out the winner. Show final results. Exo, pretty close. Blood of Loki, just behind. Pretty close.